Here we are.
We're here on top of Shaw Hill Road, and we're not dealing strictly with backyard mechanics, but this right here is really rocket science. We will first speak with the scientist, Ollie Ugel. Ollie, what can you, Ollie Ugel, what can you tell us about this experiment, Ollie? Was it near death last time? Now we're going to advisor, strictly advisor, not that we listen to him. Hold it, wait, we've got to do some interviewing first here. The boy has the hair trigger, we're worried about him. Evan, are you the advisor on this? Good, so you don't have any advice, and we're much better off with that? Okay, and we do have spectators, by the way. We have Ben. Ben, what can you tell us about this as a spectator sport?
Okay, so it's not
what kind of whiskey that you're drinking? And have you ever been to a rocket launch before? Have you ever been atop of Shaw Hill Ridge before? To see a rocket launch? What are those white things? There's a missile. Missiles, I see. Okay, well, are we ready, boys and girls? Okay, are we ready for try four?
Nice work! Yes!
Look, the parachute's not open.